video of this.
Yeah, we're going to pretend to be a cable car. We're going to turn here.
Yes. Yeah, remember that old show.
So, cable cars are called cable cars because there's a cable that runs underneath the tracks at 9 miles an hour. And it's a steel cable wrapped in rope. When the cable cars want to move, they release a brake and clamp onto the moving rope and off they go. When they want to stop, they disengage the clamp and put the brakes on.
So that's the noise you can hear under the rails. The cable is
constantly moving. Yeah.
I didn't know that. Wondered what the noise was.
The cable is replaced every 60 days.
Right, you can feel it moving.
It's mad. I didn't know that.
And there's a 5-point rigging system on the cable cars, so you're guaranteed never to lose control or break free. How much more of an invitation? What? Now you're starting. And now we're going to go to the most boring part of the tour that everybody hates. I'm sorry about that. We have to do it.
We're going down the zigzag road.
We're going down the straight road, folks.
Lombard.
Oh, this is that fitness street. All right.
Motorbikes down here.
Good timing on that one.
Here you can see again the white span of the east side of the Oakland Bay Bridge. You can see that monument the tower is the Coit Tower, a monument to the firemen of San Francisco.
I'm doing a video.
It'd be nice if you took the picture of the Crooked Street you're going down.
Wow, this really is an amazing. I thought it was an exaggeration.
Look at that smile. And our last great view of Alcatraz and Angel Island.
Well, I've got one.